morning, I have my amnio appointment, which means that I have to go to the doctor and first have a genetic consultation, and then the amnio, which I don't remember if I was this nervous last time.
So an amniocentesis is simply, with a sonogram, watching the needle go through the skin into the amniotic membrane, taking a little bit of fluid out and sending it for analysis and counting the number of chromosomes. What we do for genetic testing really depends on someone's age. Less than 35, you're low risk. Above 35, you're high risk.
It's awesome. Yeah. It's awesome. I'm very lucky because I'm 39 now already. And they show you like the breakdown of age and like everything kind of, it like doubles at 40, like all these problems that can occur.
Oh. I'm really stressed out about it. Because I was thinking about it last night, and a lot of my friends are having miscarriages right now, not from amnios, but just having them, and it makes me really nervous because, you know, there are things that can go wrong, even though my doctor's amazing, and we didn't have any problems the first time.
There is a risk of losing a completely healthy, perfect pregnancy with amniocentesis. And we usually say the older you get, the more sense it makes to take that risk, because the more chance as we get older that we will have these chromosomal anomalies. The reason is that the sticky material that pulls the chromosomes apart gets a little bit older as we get older.
So you meet with the genetic counselor, which you think was silly to do since we already 2 years ago met with her, and we met with her for the counsel test. But maybe it's useful because they explain so many things and you just forget those things over time.
All right, it's over. And it wasn't too bad, although I'm still nervous about it.
I was hurt more because she was digging her nails into my hand, and really hard.
The way it happens is they put the needle in and then they attach like a syringe to it and suck the...
To extract the liquid.
To extract the amniotic fluid. So when they're sucking it out of the needle, the needle's moving and that hurts.
You want to show off
your wound?
My war wounds.
It seems to be fine. I tried to rest for a couple days and then everything's kind of back to normal again. And she's growing, as you can see. She's getting bigger.